Chow tips.
A lot of cocktails call for a lime wedge garnish. So, the perfect way to do that is to acquire three things: a lime, a paring knife, and a cutting board. Cut right down the middle of the length of the lime. An important step that a lot of people forget is to make a lateral incision across the middle. I'm not going all the way down, nor am I going all the way across. And then I flip it, make a nice clean cut diagonally across, and I get a perfect lime wedge.